Hi, my name is Chris Villarino, and what we're going to do right now is create our own LUT on Photoshop so we can use that to color grade footage on Premiere. All right, so let's get started. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to grab a frame off of this shot, right here, export frame, and then save that. Just to make things interesting, we're going to try and make our own orange and teal LUT. So we're going to grab that frame and take that to Photoshop and then generate a LUT out of Photoshop and then apply that to the footage rack here in Premiere. Get that on desktop, orange teal example. I'm going to create the orange and teal look based on a tutorial I saw from Denny's Tips. Shout out to Denny's Tips. And so we start by going to our adjustments tab. And if you can't find that, it's right here on window. You click on adjustments. Make sure that's checked though, right? And right there, we're gonna look for the channel mixer tab. Click on that. So once you see this, you want your output channel to be blue. So red is 0, we want our green to be 100, and we want our blue to be 0. So you look at the channels tab, and then you select everything, green and blue should look the same. And then what we're gonna do now is go to Hue and Saturation, and then you're gonna click this thing right here. So you can click and drag on the image and affect the colors that you want to change, right? So I can adjust that now. Just clicking and dragging on top of it, right? So I'm adjusting the saturation here. All right, so adjusting the saturation. And then if I press Command and then click and drag, I'll change the Hue. I'm adjusting the Hue. So now, let's see, where do we want to? Is that what we want? Is that it? Cool, I think I like that. Maybe just saturate it a bit more. Nice, okay, that works. Now, I'm gonna go to the red and saturate that a little bit, just a little bit. Now we adjust, try to change it to orange. I'm gonna press Command and click and drag on this red billboard and see if I can make that orange. If I go too much there, it's magenta, there's this little bit right there, that's a little bit orangey. Maybe I want to saturate a bit more. Okay, I still want to adjust the shadows and the highlights on this one, but maybe that will work better if I adjust that on Premiere. So right now, what you want to do is generate the LUT. If we highlight the Hue, Saturation, and Channel Mixer panels, right, and you go to Export, and export that to color lookup tables, LUT lookup table. And we're gonna export that and call it orange teal. You can use 3DL format or cube format. You can export however you want. I'm just gonna export to cube and let's see how that looks. Okay, and save that wherever. And then we're gonna go back to Premiere and see that apply. So before any of that, what I want to do is do a base grade because, like I said, I wasn't sure about the contrast on this footage. Okay, and now we're going to go to the Creative tab and look for that LUT that we just made. All right, here it is. So orange teal example. Let's see if that works. There you go. I think it's almost there. We just need to adjust the contrast a little more, bring down the blacks and make sure the whites are really white. Mm-hmm. Still need to adjust that. And I think that looks good. Let's see that applied on this one. I'm just gonna copy your color correction and apply that on this other. Yes. So it's pretty close. The point is, I just wanted to show you guys how to make your own LUTs. You grade on Photoshop, you make sure you're using adjustment layers, highlight those two, export, and it's simple, you know? Name it however you want, and then apply that to Premiere on your Lumetri, whatever type of color grading application you're using, as long as it supports a LUT. So that's it for me. My name is Chris Villarino, and I hope you like that tutorial. See you guys later.